starts a bit James Bondish.
Thanks to Chris Beck.